Listen to this. The sound of a bubbling stream can be pretty relaxing. But can I ask you a personal question? Do you kind of have to pee now? Because if you do, you're not alone. Just the sound of running water, whether it's a leaky faucet, some light rain, or a gushing waterfall, sends some people running for the nearest bathroom. But why? Psychologists and urologists, or scientists who study the urinary tract, chalk it up to the power of suggestion. Basically, running water kinda sounds like urination, so just hearing the noise can make you feel like you need to pee. This sort of unconscious association is called a conditioned response, and the psychological theory behind it has been around for a while. In fact, you've probably heard of this classic example, the Russian psychologist Ivan Pavlov and his experiments with dogs. Pavlov would set some delicious meat powder in front of a dog, and it would start salivating, which is a normal doggy reaction to food, or an unconditioned response. And then, he would ring a bell and then feed the dog. After repeating this for months, Pavlov could ring a bell without offering any meat powder, and the dog would still start drooling. So his pup had learned to associate a specific sound, the bell, with a specific act, being fed. The dog began slobbering, and that was its conditioned response. This same effect could explain our strange peeing urges. Ever since potty training, we learned to associate the sound of running water with urinating and other bathroom things, like flushing a toilet and washing our hands. So instead of hearing a bell, being reminded of food and drooling, we hear running water and are reminded of all things bathroom and need to pee. That's the theory, at least. The thing is, this phenomenon hasn't been officially studied in much detail, so scientists aren't positive that this is the whole cause. But it's a pretty common thing. In fact, doctors have successfully used running water sounds to help prostate surgery patients and people with paruresis, also known as shy bladder syndrome, to turn on the waterworks. Some researchers even think this power of suggestion isn't limited to audio cues, so even just looking at pictures of gushing waterfalls could give you the urge to pee. But that's probably enough urine talk for now. We'll wrap it up in case some of you need to take a bathroom break. Thanks to Patreon patron Dr. Carbon for asking this question, and thanks to all of our patrons who keep these answers coming. If you'd like to submit a question to be answered, go to patreon.com/scishow, and don't forget to go to youtube.com/scishow and subscribe. Or as part of the gigantic frost wall that's threatening to slowly take over your entire freezer. But either way, your food isn't getting its moisture back. It ends up dehydrated and discolored, not to mention puckered and gray.